This is the story of the personless motor bicycle. This is Shaggy, green t-shirt. This is Scooby, the dog. This is Velma, the person with the orange vest. This is Daphne with the red hair. And this is Fred with the white t-shirt. They were all bored, so they decided to go to Hawaii. They all rode, obviously. So they tied themselves to Scooby with their luggage. He didn't like it. We're in Hawaii. They finally reached Hawaii. When they got there, Fred, Velma, and Daphne started tanning. Then Scooby and Shaggy went swimming. Then, oh no, it's the person, this water bicycle.
It's actually, there's not a